The hope for the internet, it should, we need to go back to the drawing board, and an internet that is free, accessible to everyone, and open-ended, without control whatsoever. That's the internet we're looking for. That's the internet we're working for in Uganda, and that's the internet I dream of.